Hello guys, so we have a Warzone up here. Okay, let's join them as a healer. This Alderaan. Okay, so Alderaan.
Initiating wargame simulation 4-9 crash, Alderaan scenario. It is my pleasure to oversee this exercise. Combatants are divided into two teams, Reaper Squad and Shadow Squad. Each will fight for control of the planetary cannon facility.
Alderaan Civil War. So we're hoping we win this so that we can complete our daily march, them down, and spawns of war. Okay, so we need two more wins.
You form Reaper Squad. The battlefield contains three air defense artillery turrets.
Reaper Squad.
Slice each turret's targeting console to harness the gun's firepower. Direct those turrets at the opposing squad's dropship. Annihilate the enemy vessel and win the war game.
Hoping we can win this.
The deployment vehicles are ready. Take them to the battlefield. Prove your might. May the best squad win.
All right. We'll try to heal in the center. They're dominating the mid. We tried to get west.
Artillery is firing on your ship.
Okay. Got mid. landing here.
Turret locked. Firing on enemy ship.
We're looking for 3 cap here. Good thing.
Gun battery locked and firing. Fantastic, Reaper Squad. Enemy vessel taking damage. Bring them down, Reaper Squad.
unbeatable.
Artillery is firing on your ship. Shadow Squad is firing on you. Don't give them the satisfaction.
Unbeatable.
Very good, guys. Bit of 4-3-12. Not bad.
Reaper Squad, your ship is taking fire.
Nice.
You've seized the artillery, firing on Shadow Squad. The enemy ship burns, and Reaper Squad wins the simulation. A superb war game.
Very good. Very good, guys. $1.1 billion healing. Not bad.